from outside. The noise is insane, so just please ignore it. The ocean's just being really loud today. I'm about to get on a plane to go home right now, but I wanted to start an intro for this video because I have been traveling a lot lately and you guys have been asking me, can I do packing videos? Can I do like a get ready with me? Can I do like a plane travel routine video? So I decided to take all those things and morph them into one, and I'm going to make that for you today. If you guys want to see more routine videos, be sure to give this a thumbs up and let's get started with the video. Okay guys, so my flight routine actually starts the night before my actual flight, and that's just me taking a shower and brushing out my hair after it's dried about 80% or so, and then I'm gonna make my life super easy and go in with my Dreamwaves beach spray from Marc Anthony, which you can get at CVS. If you guys wanna see the products, I will link them down below, so go ahead and check out the link, but I love this stuff, and I'm just spraying it through my hair and scrunching it, and then I'm gonna part my hair down the middle, and then I'm just gonna go ahead and braid my hair on each side and tie it with an elastic, and this is super great if you have an early morning flight, or it's even great for school or something like that. I used to do this all the time in high school because I could wake up and have super cute hair and I could wait until the last minute to just get up in the morning because I love sleeping in. So I'm just gonna go ahead and just tug on my braids like so to make them a little bit looser so that your hair doesn't look too tight or crazy. I'm gonna go in with a little bit more spray and then you can just go ahead and sleep on it, and in the morning go ahead and wake up. This is a genuine like reaction to me waking up. I woke up at 6 a.m. this morning and I was a little tired, as you can see, and I'm just gonna carry on with my normal morning routine and we can carry on with the hair later. And now we can get to packing, because it would not be a normal Remi vacation unless I packed the morning of. So I was heading to the island of Maui with my family and some of my friends, and I was so excited. I love all of the Hawaiian islands. They're absolutely beautiful and some of my favorite places in the world, and I also love them because you really don't have to pack that many clothing. You can just kind of pack pretty light, lots of bathing suits, just like cover-ups, things like that. Super comfortable. So I went ahead and packed up my suitcase, and once I was done with that, I went ahead and packed up my little carry-on, which just has all of my tech supplies to make videos for you guys. So I have my laptop, all of my chargers, my many microphones, my phone chargers, camera batteries, all that crazy stuff that I just packed up in my backpack. Ooh, my underwater camera case, just tons of stuff to make really awesome videos. And now we can get ready for our flight, and we are gonna start with makeup. And to be honest, I don't usually wear makeup on flights, but if I do and I kind of feel like in the mood for the day, I will do a very light makeup routine. So I'm just putting on some powder and some tinted moisturizer along with some cream blush that I have been loving lately. And then I'm just gonna fill in my eyebrows, curl my eyelashes, add on some mascara, and then just a little bit of a lippy product, and that is it. And now moving on to the fun part, we can take our braids out. So I'm just gonna remove the elastics and then just undo the braids all the way to the top. And I love taking my braids out. It's so much fun just tussling everything around and just playing with your hair. So I'm just gonna take everything out and play around with it. And then I'm gonna add in some mousse because my hair is super heavy, because about 80% of it is fake hair. So I'm just gonna take some of the Marc Anthony Strictly Curls Mousse and just put that through my hair to make sure that it holds the curl a little bit better, and just kind of, you know, scrunch it like so. And that is it. And now it's finally time to hit the road. And casually, we took a limo to the airport because there were a bunch of us and we had a ton of luggage. So it was basically the only car that would fit everything. So we took a limo. It was really fun, and got to LAX and then headed to Maui. When I'm on a plane, I like to dress extremely comfy. You can almost always catch me in just like a tank top with some yoga pants and some really comfy sneakers. I'm wearing the Nike Roches that I got from Nordstrom, and I love them. They're super comfortable. And after that, we just went ahead and checked in, went through security, and headed on to the plane. So obviously we had to get some snacks for the plane, so I got some M&Ms, and I also got some Starbucks, and for some reason they thought my name was Debbie. I don't really understand how the miscommunication happened, but anyways, I guess my new name is Debbie.
So after we landed in beautiful Maui, we got off the plane and it was just so hot and humid. As soon as we stepped off, it was insane. And we headed towards the baggage claim to get our bags. And I found my brother and his friend and we were able to go start exploring, which is the best part. So we got our rental cars and just got in the car, drove to our hotel and saw some beautiful views, headed into the water, snorkeled for a bit, and it was amazing. So that about wraps up this video. I thought I would end it with this really cool time lapse of the sunset that my brother got, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye!